Pating Reviews presents ASUS VP229HE 21.5-inch 1080p 75Hz monitor. Please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest videos. Also, check out the link to this product in the description below to get it the best possible price. A great monitor at a good price. I wanted to review this model, the VP229HE, since there weren't any reviews of this model when I bought the monitor. I needed the monitor it to be wall mounted in a small area within a ladder desk, which I was able to do quite easily. The HDMI cord is included and it connects flawlessly. The top and side bezels are thin and overall it looks great for a basic use with my M1 Mac Mini. I don't game on computers, but I tried one out to see what it would look like and I think it would be great for the average user. Overall, this is an excellent monitor for such a cheap price. Definitely recommend that you check it out. Here is a bit more information about this monitor. Standing screen display size is 21.5 inches. Resolution FHD 1080p. Display technology LCD. Brand ASUS. Aspect ratio 16:9. The 21.5 inch Full HD 1920x1080 LED backlit display with IPS 178 degree wide viewing angle panel. Up to 75Hz refresh rate with adaptive sync, FreeSync technology to eliminate tracing and ensure crisp and clear video playback. ASUS Eye Care technology features two Rheinland-certified flicker-free and low blue light technologies to ensure a comfortable viewing experience. Color augmentation for better color differentiation and rest reminder to prevent eye fatigue caused by long screen viewing time. Extensive connectivity including HDMI version 1.4 and VGA ports. Supports both adaptive sync and NVIDIA GeForce graphics cards and FreeSync with AMD Radeon graphics cards. Compatible with NVIDIA GeForce GTX 10 series, GTX 16 series, RTX 20 series, and newer graphics cards. What's in the box? HDMI cable, power cord, warranty card, quick start guide. Thank you for watching this video. All the details for this product are in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to our channel for more videos like this one. Also, if you liked it, please consider giving it a thumbs up.